And now we come to that part of our worship service today where we bring all that we are to God in a time of confession. And it's not through guilt, it's through bringing ourselves, through God's invitation to himself, to share with him those times where we feel that we should say sorry, where we may have failed him, in Jesus' guidance and as our inspiration in how to be better, to give better, to be more graceful towards others, even more than ourselves. So let's share that time now. Let's spend that time before God in our time of confession. Jesus, full of the Holy Spirit, returned from the Jordan and was led by the Spirit into the wilderness, where for 40 days he was tempted by the devil. Let us confess our sins, remembering before God those times when we have fallen from temptation into sin. In a dark and disfigured world, we have not held out the light of life. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. In a hungry and despairing world, we have failed to share our bread. Christ, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. In a cold and loveless world, we have kept the love of God to ourselves. Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. So may the God of love bring us back to himself, forgive us our sins, and assure us of his eternal love. In Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. And our collect for this third Sunday in Lent. Eternal God, give us insight to discern your will for us, to give up what harms us, and to seek the perfection we are promised in Jesus Christ, our Lord. And we now remain in that attitude of prayer as we are invited to join together, to join in with the Lord's Prayer, the prayer that Jesus taught us. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as in heaven. Give us today our daily bread. Forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. And now we share a time of peace. We ask for and we receive God's peace at any time. He invites us to that any time. But this special time is so that we can think of those who really need God's peace right now, and those people familiar to us, our family, friends, our colleagues, our neighbours, our church family. Anyone, actually, that all known to God, but who needs God's peace more than ever right now. So let's think of those people and share that peace of God now as we listen to and sing our next hymn.